Now, Bob, you've been in boxing many, many years. You're in the Hall of Fame, promoted, elite, everybody else. Who is fighter of the decade according to Bob Arum? Is it Mayweather, Pacquiao, Canelo, or someone, Lomachenko?
You know, I don't know what fighter of the decade means, really. I mean, they each had runs when they were the guy. Certainly Manny Pacquiao, certainly Floyd Mayweather, certainly Lomachenko. You know, so it's not, you know, the decade is 10 years. That's a long time. And it's not like each of them fought throughout those 10-year period. I mean, Mayweather was inactive for a lot of it. Lomachenko has come on recently because he left the amateur ranks. Pacquiao's been there the whole decade. So if you have to look at the whole body of work, I guess you'd have to say Manny Pacquiao.
Now, speaking of Loma, major fight in May, Lomachenko, Teofimo, everyone that I talk to, Bob, is real excited about it. Any updates on that?
April or May, yeah, we're going to do that fight. And I'm looking forward to it. I mean, for me, that is a fascinating fight. I mean, Loma has all the skills, the best skills I've seen. This kid, Lopez, has tremendous punching power, and he's younger. So, I mean, it's a great match. It's a great match, and I can't wait for it to happen, and it will happen. I don't know the exact date.
The location, any idea yet?
No, one of the locations is Madison Square Garden in New York. But, you know, people in Vegas are interested in it. A lot of it will depend on Canelo. Will Canelo fight around that Cinco de Mayo time in Las Vegas, or will he go over to Japan and fight Murata in the Tokyo Dome? We'll have to see.
And my last question, there's a lot of talk of Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis. What are your thoughts on that, Bob?
I don't know either guy, really. I mean, I know who they are, but I've never seen that Garcia kid fight. Gervonta Davis, I've seen, sporadically. I don't know. I mean, I don't know if they're either. I don't know. I can't answer that question fairly.
Oh, and to end this interview, Tyson Fury, Wilder, what should you tell people about February 22nd?
It's going to be a great, great fight, a great event. The eyes of the world will be on it. Everybody, I haven't seen people so excited over a fight in a long time. And I can't wait for February 22nd.
Thank you so much, Bob. I appreciate it.